college with Andy, Woody was still up in the bedroom while we were down in the garage. When Woody saw what a big mistake Andy's mom made, he rushed down to tell us.
Think, Woody, think. I just need to get out of this room so I can find my friends. Andy's mom's right outside. If I just turn on the TV, she'll have to open the door. Just don't get spotted. Oh, yeah!
There's a snake in my boot! Thank you.
finally made it to the garage. Woody tried to tell us that Andy didn't mean to throw us away, but there wasn't time. Andy's mom closed the trunk and drove to Sunnyside. When we got there, a bear named Lotso welcomed us and he showed us around. He smelled like strawberries. Woody tried to convince everyone to go back to Andy. But we wanted to stay at Sunnyside and get played with again. No one could believe it, but Woody decided to leave without us.